Oh, my first club was in Norwich. It's very laid back. I remember my instructor looked like something from Asterix.
I started judo at Holland Price Judo Club in Hull. Started at the age of 5 to get my fitness up when I was playing rugby as well.
So when I was little, I used to live in RAF base in Northern Ireland, and there was two clubs on offer. There was judo and ballet, so I didn't think my body shape was suitable for the ballet, so I went for judo.